Hello guys, this is SMK from SMK Tech. This video is about how we can configure XAMPP for sending emails using the Google Gmail service. Without any further delay, let's get started. The send mail folder inside XAMPP and locate sendmail.ini file and change the SMTP server to smtp.gmail.com. Here we are going to use the TLS. And make sure that all these options are commanded. Then change the SMTP port number to 587 . Then change the SMTP SSL option to TLS. If you want, you can uncomment the error log file that you can find any error occurred. You can find the errors in the error.log file, and you can also do enable the debug file also. Then instead of auth username, you need to give your Gmail address, and the auth password, you need to give your password. After this video, I will complete that. Then you need to copy your username and paste it over force sender. Then instead of host name, you need to give localhost. Then you need to go for the PHP folder and locate the PHP ini configuration file. Then search for mail function and comment the SMTP equal to localhost statement. Then comment SMTP port equal to 25 also. Then uncomment the SMTP send mail path and go for your send mail folder and locate the sendmail.exe file. Then copy the path, then paste it over here. Then find PHP, open SSL, and make sure that it is uncommented. Then save. Then check after doing these configurations, your XAMPP is working properly. Now the XAMPP is working okay. That's it guys for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. And don't forget to share this video with your friends.